Windjammer Barefoot Cruises are packing up and heading off to Miami. Can you lift it?
This must be mine. Oh, I don't know. Yours weighs more than mine. Yours does weigh more than mine. Okay.
Okay, we're heading down to our cabin. We're on the ship right now.
One bottle of water. Down to our little bitty cubby hole. I think this is the right way. What's our number?
34.
Oh yeah, my age.
Just a minute.
At least we're by the emergency exit only.
Okay, go ahead.
You hear me?
Turn on the
lights. My God.
There's my bed. There's Mary's bed. Give them a tour. Open the restroom.
You have to get in so I can close the door.
Open the restroom, turn on the light. There's the toilet.
There's the shitter.
There's the shower. So you can shower
and shit at the same time.
And shit at the same time.
Yes, yeah, what I said.
How many of this is your first windjammer? All right, my name is Captain Neil Carmichael. I have worked for the company about 15 years. First started with him in 1983. Captain, sir. And then, if it's done right, things will happen. There'll be vodka in your Bloody Marys. Rum in your rum swizzles. We may put some sails up and go somewhere. Dead easy. Are you ready?
Yeah.
You even got excited about a pan-band last night.
Yeah.
Oh my God, I said we must have a party crowd. It's not the usual sleepy go to bed 9 o'clock band play crowd. Which we have at this time of the year. Which is nice, it's a relaxing 2-week cruise. Well, it. Well, you just got to get used to it. Nothing you can do about these things, especially in the Caribbean. So today we're going to send you by launch back into where we joined to the tourist information center.
You get the singing launch driver.
But
what is
Halloween party?
Yes.
Halloween party.
And there are
bugs in this bed. There are. I told you to take some and show it to them so they can. Huh?
I can't right now. What will they do, spray?
Well, I guess. This is a sick person. We haven't left yet and she's sick.
They're allergic to the patches.
Here's Mary, not feeling very good. Medicine reaction. Maybe seasick too.
Yeah, I don't think that's it. Thank you.
Beckley. B-E-Q-W-E-D. Beckley. Arawak for land of many clouds. That's why the Indians aren't with us anymore. Not too swift. We're pulling into Admiralty.
The Mandalay out there. They bring us in on launch, and we're walking through town. At least I am very sick. And later we'll take a launch over to the beach. One of the streets in town, full of restaurants and cafes. I'm walking up toward the beach right now. Just flowers along the road. This is the launch coming in to the town, and then it takes us back to the ship. It runs every half hour.
Shells, I see lots of coral, but no need shells. First day out of the boat.
We're at the beach from the island of Boqueen, or Borku. Baxwa.
Yeah.
there.
Mary's waiting her turn to steer the boat.
In the Keys at 16:30. Okay, we're standing by 168.
So jump back into that rope.
We just came into the beach in a little shuttle boat. It comes back and forth every half hour. 7:30.
Real sailors don't have wives.
No, what's the opposite?
What's the opposite?
What do you expect from why you don't get married?
Why you don't get married?
Why do women die?
The trouble with women is, Marlena Dietrich nailed it. The trouble with women is they meet
a guy. Hey, I have a birthday thing for you. So are you guys ready to sing for me?
Sure. Showers.
Do I have to wait for Sharon?
Yeah. Yeah! That's a great story. Oh, yeah.
schedule like this put up.
Oh.
choices. Shrimp and it's going with wild rice, asparagus and carrots as well. Do you hear that?
We didn't have any.
Okay, how was the cruise?
Oh, excellent.
Okay, here is a toast to the four things in life. To lying. To cheating. To stealing. And to drinking. If you lie, may you lie to save a good friend's life. If you cheat, may you cheat death. If you steal the heart of a fair young love. And if you drink to the return of France. Who else? Hiding behind the bar.
Yes.
Is he there?
Yes.
The big man, the legend himself. Big hand for Mashup. Linda, do you have your crew by you or are they hiding?
They're right here, Captain.
Why don't you introduce them? She's an absolute sweetheart, an absolute darling on board the ship. Big hand for the Chief Stewardess. Oh, let's get the karaoke out again. And just new with the fleet, and still like a deer in the headlights, here for the activities main man. Kathy! And finally, not a religious man, I hate all religions, every single one of them, but a spiritual man, nonetheless, this is my cathedral, and I look to the heavens, a beautiful night tonight, we've got a moon coming up in full, it's just a gift from whoever or whatever. So whoever your God may be, he, she, or it, love them, love each other, and in these troubled times, travel safe, and come back and see us. Love to have you. Thank you very much.
Here we are in Grenada, where we're going to stay overnight, and then we leave tomorrow. Still St. George's Harbor. There's the Mandalay across the harbor. This is our hotel for the night at Grenada, the Gem Resort. Not a bad room. $105, and it's an apartment. Living room, view the ocean. Kitchen. Bedroom. Two beds. There's the queen.
Yeah, I feel like a queen now.
We went from the smallest room in history to the biggest.
In the bathroom.
And we have a bathroom here too.
Yeah, actual bathroom.
And air conditioning.